An international Picasso art exhibit could be coming to the Queen City. Charlotte city manager says leaders are working on bringing the rare event to the Mint Museum. Charlotte could be the first of three U.S. cities to host it. It would cost $500,000 between the city and the county. The dates of the potential exhibit haven't yet been announced.